Dobroveče i dobrodošli na svečano otvaranje 46. internacionalnog festivala alternativnog i novog teatra.
Ladies and gentlemen, dear guests, the lovers of the theater that makes us better people, good evening and welcome to the official opening of the 46th International Festival and of New of Alternative and New Theater.
Do 2. jula imat ćemo priliku da pogledamo 15 predstava u izvođenju teatarskih trupa iz 8 zemalja.
Until the 2nd of July, we will have an opportunity to see 15 plays performed by theater troupes from 8 countries.
Vođena mišlju da revolucija koja treba da nam se desi jeste revolucija u odnosu ljudi prema sebi samima, jednih s drugima i u našem odnosu prema prirodi. Selektorka ovogodišnjeg festivala, Sanja Krsmanović-Tasić, odlučila je da motro 46. Infanta glasi u potrazi za ljudskošću.
Led by the thought that the revolution that should happen to us is the revolution in the relationship of people towards themselves and towards one another, in our relationship towards nature. The selector of this year's festival, Sanja Krsmanović-Tasić, has decided that the motto of the 46th Infant is seeking humanness.
Zajednička poruka festivala, koja iz godine u godinu donosi nove pozorišne izazove, viđena kroz ovogodišnje predstave glasila bi: ono što nam najviše danas nedostaje jesu ljudskost i traganje za onim humanim u nama.
The common message of the festival, which has been year in, year out, bringing new theater challenges, seen through this year's plays, would read: that which lacks us today most are humanness and seeking the humane in ourselves.
Hoćemo li u tom traganju uspeti? Ostavit ćemo vama da presudite. Kada pogledate predstave koje nam dolaze iz Italije, Palestine, Južne Koreje, Češke, Švajcarske, Francuske, Nemačke i Srbije.
How successful in this seeking we are, we will leave to you to decide after you've seen the plays that come from Italy, Palestine, South Korea, the Czech Republic, Switzerland, France, Germany and Serbia.
Naš festival dokazuje da prave predstave otvaraju pitanja koja nikad ne bismo postavili, osvetljavaju skrivene odaje i kutke podsvesti, oslobađaju naše zarobljene najluđe i najhrabrije snove, bude naše zaspale demone da se ponovo sa njima izborimo i nokautiramo ih do sledeće prilike.
Our festival proves that the true plays open the questions we would never have asked otherwise, illuminate the hidden chambers and corners of subconsciousness, liberate the craziest and bravest dreams of ours that are trapped inside, wake our sleeping demons to make us fight them again and win with the knockout until the next battle.
To su predstave koje čine da zagolicamo zaboravljene nežnosti u sebi, a neke da učine da kroz nas opet zaduvaju smehovi iz predela detinjstva. Gledajući ogoljenu ljudskost na sceni, oplemenjujemo i gradimo sobstvenu ljudskost. Opremamo se za izazove koje nosi pozorište života.
These are the plays that make us stir the forgotten tenderness in ourselves, while the others wash over us waves of childhood laughter. Watching denuded humanness on the stage, we cultivate and develop our own humanness. We gather tools to cope with the challenges of the theatre of life.
Sada bih zamolila plesačicu, koreografkinju, prošlogodišnju pobednicu Infanta, a ovogodišnju članicu žirija, Ritu Gobi, da vam se obrati i svečano otvori 46. Infant.
Now I would ask the dancer, choreographer and the last year's Infant winner and this year's member of the jury, Rita Gobi, to address you and officially open the 46th Infant.
Učesnice, gosti, saradnici Infant Festivala, s Sretna sam što ću ove godine biti član žirija ovogodišnjeg Infant festivala. Sretna sam što imam mogućnosti da ovde stojim, ovde, u Novom Sadu, u Srpsko narodnom pozorištu, gde sam prvi put zaigrala.
Dear people of Novi Sad, dear guests and participants, dear associates of the Infant Festival, I'm happy that I will be a member of the jury of this year's Infant Festival. I'm happy to have this opportunity to stand here in Novi Sad, at the Serbian National Theatre, where I danced for the first time.
Prošle godine sam bila učesnik festivala. Sad se spremam, zagrevam se da vas sve pogledam. Svaki dan ću biti publika. Jedva čekam da pogledam sve predstave i da se i sama inspirišem. Uživajte svaki korak, svaki pokret, svaku rečenicu. Šaljem vam puno energije.
Last year I was the participant of the festival and now I'm getting ready, I'm warming up to see you all. Now every day I will be the audience and I am looking forward to seeing all the plays and to get inspiration for myself too. Enjoy every step, every movement, every sentence. I'm sending you lots of energy.
Neki je festival Infant zvanično otvaren.